How about some hoops? BSU women opened their 2017 season at home hosting Valley City State. Second half, Beavers trying to erase a 12-point deficit. Sierra Senske kissed off the glass. They cut it to 65-63. Then 3 minutes to go, Erica Gardner triple from deep. BSU with their first lead since the opening half. Vikings, though, answer with a 9-1 run after Mackenzie Huber, the layup to put them ahead for good. 80-76, Valley City State wins on the road to get the upset over the Beavers.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.